finishing up our mass sequence.
37.
37.
38. 39.
40.
41.
42.
I'm already.
All right, you're doing that. All right. Counting six again, starting from the number after 42. What number's after 42?
43, 44, 45,
46, 47, 48,
49.
48. Already adding six while master. Starting from 41.
49.
54. Good job. Doing good work today. 4. 54. 54. Alright, share 3/4 of this circle. So this one could be a bit tricky because we're
like
telling
a
us.
Tree.
This looks like a tree. And that's like
this,
a pain.
This looks like a tree.
Okay, you're going to take, sorry, yes, 4 here.
I mean like the last one, before
you. Yeah, but take your time out right so that teacher don't say the answer's wrong. All right, what I'm saying, they said 3/4, but they actually have it divided into a lot of different pieces, right? So we mark it out so we will understand what is a quarter. 1/4, 2/4, 3/4, 4. So share 3 of the quarters.
3 quarters?
Yes, share 3 of them. That's 1/4, 2/4, 3/4. Good job. Share 2 boxes that add up to 9. So see which 2 numbers when you add them together will give you 9. Mm. Five and what?
5 and 3
is 9. Count it out, let me see. I have 5. No, but I can't. So I have 5. Uh-huh.
Okay.
6, 7, 8. Look, I add 3. 6, 7, 8. Am I at number 9? No. Let me try adding another number to 5. 5 plus 4. Very good. Share 5 and 4. Alright, fill in the missing numbers. We are counting backwards in 5s. So it was at 30, 25, 20. We're going backwards. You gotta count it backwards though?
Right. So the first beer, every single beer of the first year, and the second beer of the third year, all of that, to the
kitchen. Kitchen, you gotta count backwards? But listen, Auntie always find a way, you know. I'm gonna find a space and I'm gonna climb this tree and count up to 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. So right now I'm at 20 and they're going backwards in fives. I'm at 20. 19, 18, 17, 16, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. Good job. So I'm gonna write 15 here, look. 1, 5. 5. Okay, then I'm going to write 10. 1, 0. Then I'm going to write 5. 9. Alright. something plus 4 equals 17. 17 take away 4. What's 7 take away 4? Cut up 7 fingers and cut them 4. Yeah. I have one and it took away nothing. How much is that, huh? I still have one, so 13. 1, 3. 10. I have 10 and I take away 10. What's that?
10.
I start off with 10.
0.
0. Good job.
So you did everything perfectly, yeah?
See how good you get in your maps?
Just zero.
Right, so you take away everything you have. Right, well,
yeah.
If you're eating cherries and you had time, right, come on, let's snatch up all time. I didn't leave any for you, right? Yes, yeah, cherry season. He loves cherries.
Mm-hmm.
Right, ball.
Money's not in here.